Hi everybody, welcome to the Python tutorial. In this tutorial, I'm going to set up a system to evaluate the license plate numbers. Suppose I have to manage the traffic flow of a congested road. I only allowed the car plate numbers which are odd to travel on this road on Mondays, Wednesdays and Fridays. And if the plate number is an even number, I will allow it to travel the road on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. For Sundays, I can allow all the cars to travel along that road. So let us see the implementation of this system. Okay, let us see the implementation. I have to enter some car plate numbers first. I can use a list to store the car plates. I have three car plates. I can add three more. Okay, I have six car plates. So the system will be trying to check whether the number component of the car plates is an odd number or an even number. So I will guide you to do this task. I need to recognize the days of a week that allow odd number plates to travel along that road. I will store the days of a week in a list. So the first one means Monday, the second one means Wednesday, and the last one means Friday. We have to do the same for the even number plates. So on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays, I can allow even number car plates to travel along that road. In order to save the result coming from my following algorithm, I use a parse list, which is an empty list for the time being. I will try to store some results in the parse list to represent the car plates that can be allowed to travel along the road on a particular day of a week. So I have to know the day of a week for today. So the day of a week can be Sunday, Monday, up to Saturday. So the user has to input the first two letters of the day of a week, and the result will be stored in a string called today. Then I'm going to check each of the car plates to see whether it is an even number or an odd number. Since the number part is on the second portion of the car plate, I can extract the number part to see whether it is a positive or negative whether it is an even number or an odd number. But to check whether a number is even or odd, we can simply check the last letter, a digit. Okay. So I can extract the last digit from each of the car plate elements. I can do something like this. Plate minus one. Minus one refers to the rightmost letter or digit in my situation. So last digit can be 4, 8, 1, 4, 7, and 1 in my car plates. Okay. And I have to turn it to an integer because what is extracted by this command is still a string. So 4 is a string, 8 is a string, so on and so forth. After I've got the last digit, I can do some comparison. If today is in odd days, which is either Monday, Wednesday, or Friday, and the last digit modulo 2 is not equal to 0, I pass the plate name to the passed list, which was initially empty. So what does it mean by that? If today is Monday and last digit modulo 2 is not equal to 0, that means if the car plate is not an even number, I will put the car plate to the pass list. If it is not the case, I can do something else. I use ELIF command. Okay, for this part, I'm going to check whether today is Tuesday, Thursday, or Saturday. And I'm going to check whether the last digit is an even number or not. If it is an even number, last digit modulo 2 will be equal to 0. So in this case, the even number cars can be allowed to use the road on even days of a week. Okay, so I will put the plate to the pass list. How about Sundays? If it's Sunday, I can let the car go into the pass list. That means all the elements in the car plates will enter the pass list. So I allow all the cars to use that row. Finally, I can do the printing of the pass list contents. Here, I can print out all the components or elements stored in parsed list, and I will use new line character as the separator of each of the elements in the parsed list. So let us see the running result. Day of a week, suppose it is Friday, I should allow odd numbers to use the road, so I will have these cars. EF901, JK567, and LM8901. So all the numbers are odd numbers. And how about other cases? If it is a Tuesday, I will allow even numbers to use the road. Okay. And how about Sundays? SU. All the cars on the car plate list will enter the pass list. So I will allow all the cars on the car plate list to use the road on Sundays. My implementation is a bit intuitive and straightforward, but it may not be the most efficient approach to the problem. If you can think about any improvement of my code, please don't hesitate to post your code on the comment section below the video. And if you like this video, please give me a like and please subscribe to my channel as well. Thank you for watching.